Good afternoon. This is Mike Bevilacqua. I'm the Vice President of the Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce. We're located north of Boston, and I'm here today to talk about different benefits with the Chamber of Commerce, why you should join your local Chamber of Commerce, and if you're in the Merrimack Valley area, you're more than welcome to connect with the Merrimack Valley Chamber, connect with our nearly 1,000 member companies, and we will help you grow your business through various ways. The Better Business Bureau asked me to talk about what different benefits Chamber of Commerce has, and we believe the Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce offers a number of different benefits that you should hopefully be able to get at your local chamber as well. But again, if you're in Andover, North Andover, Lawrence, Methuen, Haverhill, Newburyport, Lowell, anywhere pretty much between Lowell and Newburyport, you're welcome to check out the Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce and check out one of our events as well. But with that being said, I'm going to get started, just talk about some of the opportunities that your local chamber should have, some of the opportunities that the Merrimack Valley Chamber presents to our members. And those include, first off, when you become a member of a Chamber of Commerce, what is a Chamber of Commerce? A Chamber of Commerce is a business organization that works with area businesses, area companies, area nonprofits, and helps them promote their businesses, get leads, make referrals, and just get their word out of who they are and what their business is. So when you become a member of the Chamber of Commerce, the Merrimack Valley Chamber, you instantly get added to our online business directory. Our online business directory is viewed on our website 24/7. It's available for people to see. For instance, if you're a web service company, they'll click on web services and they'll see a company contact information, website, all listed right there so they can easily contact you about different web service opportunities. You're also included in the annual print directory of the Chamber of Commerce also, which is a great opportunity. That printed directory book goes in the hands of all the decision makers, all the key contacts of the Chamber members, which again, in the Merrimack Valley Chamber is over 1,000 member companies, that book goes into those hands. Another thing what happens when you become a member of the Merrimack Valley Chamber, what we do is we sell email blasts. We sell our email blasts very affordably, $99 each. We have one scheduled each and every day for our members to use. However, when you become a member of the Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce, we give you your first email blast complimentary. And the reason that's important is because you design the email, so it's to promote your business, it's to promote your services, or it could just be promoting you yourself as a new member of the Chamber of Commerce. You send it over to the Merrimack Valley Chamber, and we send it out to all of our members, all of our contacts, anyone who is associated with us. So that goes up to 2,000 email addresses. And the reason that's important is it puts your products and services and who you are right in front of them, right in their tablet, right in their smartphone, right in their desktop. They're able to learn a little about you and your business and why they should use your business, your products, and your services. Another thing we have available for members, and most chambers will have this available for members, is we have an online job. When you become a member, you get access to an online job board. So if you have job openings, you can post them for free right to that job board. On the other hand, if you're looking for a job, you can come and look at different jobs that are available. If you're hiring, you can see who's out there that's looking to be hired, and you can see their resumes, why they might be a good fit for your business, and connect with them also. We also have a coupon page, so if your business offers discounted coupons or even member-only coupons, you can post those right there to our website, merrimackvalleychamber.com. And another great thing about our website is that you can view it 24/7. It's available all day. Your business is featured, and you have a great opportunity to connect with different people in the Chamber of Commerce in the area. The last thing you can post on our website is the community calendar. So this calendar, if you have, right now it's a little different. The events are more virtual rather than in person. But if you have virtual events right now, if you have in-person events in the future, you can post those to the community calendar. It's visible again 24/7 for the community to see about your events, about your programs, and why they can get involved with them as well. So it's a great opportunity to really connect your business with success. Another thing the Merrimack Valley Chamber has is social media. Social media has become so important to businesses in this new era, in these new years. Social media continues to grow. So the Merrimack Valley Chamber has a YouTube page. We offer member virtual interviews. They're about 10-minute recordings. And once you become a member, we contact you. We try to get one scheduled. We record it through Zoom. We put it on our social media, Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, and Twitter. Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. We also have a LinkedIn page also. When you become a member, we also offer social media shares. So if you have something to share, if you have a promotion going on, if you have an event, if you have a special product, if you have a special service, if you have something just to get out there in the news, we share that free of cost for you as well. And again, this is a service that many chambers will offer. But if you want to check out what we do, MerrimackValleyChamber.com, you can check us, Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce, check us out on Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, and YouTube. You can see all those different services that we offer, you know, the different opportunities available to you in your business. The Merrimack Valley Chamber, one thing we're known for is having events, having relevant, effective, essential programs that are for you and your business. So in a typical year, non-COVID year, we have over 100 in-person events that ranges from networking, business networking programs in the morning, the afternoon, and the evening each month, a government affairs series, which consists of the mayors and town managers in our Merrimack Valley communities, the members of Congress, the members of the state Senate, our state representatives, which is all part of our government affairs series. We have a young professionals, young people in business series, which is designed for young people in business to get out there and connect with other young people. This happens each and every month in person during your regular year. Right now it's being done virtually. You're welcome to connect each and every month. We have one of these programs. We have a award-winning Woman in Business series, which again is designed to connect women in business with other women in business. And the great thing about this is it provides a great platform for leadership, for mentorship, and for success for women in business in the Merrimack Valley. These happen quarterly in our Chamber of Commerce, and they're done either virtually or in person, depending on the times. We have an energy conference. We have the Secretary of Energy and Environmental Affairs of the state of Massachusetts who presents on this. We have an economic development conference with the State Secretary of Massachusetts for Economic Development in Massachusetts who presents at this. We have a whole host of programs. We have a lot of fun stuff as well. We have events with the Boston Celtics and the Boston in the TD Garden each year for a game, annual game. We have a great meal at the Boston Celtics headquarters prior to that. We have a holiday party. So we try to mix some fun stuff with the business stuff. But again, the Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce, you know, we host a whole number, over 100 right now virtual programs that are essential to your business, effective to your business, and necessary for your business to come and learn and connect with. And it's a great way to come and connect. Another thing a lot of Chamber of Commerce offer, including the Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce, is discounted health insurance. And health insurance is so important to businesses right now. We work with a member, one of our members, Firma Insurance Benefits Group, who connects you with discounted health insurance that is only available for members of the Chamber of Commerce. So again, we understand healthcare is so important right now, and that's why we try to get this as a discounted rate. Once you become a member of the Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce, that is available to you. We have, again, a members-only Facebook page, members-only website page. These are important to you and your business. But again, becoming a member of the Chamber of Commerce, I just went over some of the benefits. Becoming a member of the Merrimack, of a Chamber of Commerce, or in our case, the Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce, is so important these days, especially during these COVID times where you can't get out of your office, you can't go in face-to-face with a person. We offer that face-to-face connection virtually. We offer ways for you to put your products and services into the decision-makers' hands. We offer ways for you to advertise and promote your business safely from your home right now, and there's just a whole number of ways to do so. So again, if you're interested in becoming a member of a Chamber of Commerce, I urge you to reach out to your local chamber. If you're interested in learning more about the Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce, you can do so by contacting me at our office or anyone at our office, our full-time chamber staff, 978-686-0900. You can check out our website, merrimackvalleychamber.com. We have virtual networking events, which is speed networking and face-to-face connections. You can find out about those. Every other week, we host those programs free of charge. If you want to come check out one of those, you can do so by visiting Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce, merrimackvalleychamber.com, and clicking on events. You can check us on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter. Check out those great interviews, the great webinars. We had one with the Better Business Bureau just yesterday, which is on our YouTube page. Check it out on our Merrimack Valley Chamber YouTube page. But again, the email blast that puts you in the decision maker's hands via your smartphone or desktop or a laptop, the job board where you're able to post your job openings, view candidates to hire for job openings, or post your resume if you're looking for a job. Social media, those social media shares are so essential. We share those each and every day when people are posting on our social media. The member interviews, which again offers a free opportunity to promote your business and services, discounted health insurance. I mean, just a whole host of reasons why you should be connecting with your local Chamber of Commerce today. But again, I want to say thank you to the Better Business Bureau for hosting this today. We appreciate it. We believe it's effective. You know, it's so important to become a member of the chamber of a Chamber of Commerce. But again, if you're interested in becoming a member of the Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce, we invite you to take advantage of all those member benefits today and help us promote you and your business. But thank you again, and I look forward to talking with you all next time. Again, thanks again, and this is Mike Bevilacqua, the Vice President of the Merrimack Valley Chamber of Commerce. Have a great day.